32 with his new deal, the country grew. Harry's true